Hey everyone, Kelly Rennie here, and today I'm going to show you how to test for abdominal separation. Now, what is abdominal separation? This happens to 60% of mums after they have a baby, and that's when the abdominals separate. And it's really important that we deal with this as soon as we've had a baby. The issues that come up afterwards is that the scar tissue may heal in between and it will be harder to get back together. So I'm going to show you now how you can do a self-test at home. So what I want you to do is I want you to lie on the floor, all right? And then I'm just going to pull this up so you can see. So you're going to keep your shoulders on the floor. You're going to grab three fingers, all right? And you're going to start at the top. Now, you're going to lift your head and keep your shoulders on the floor and just run down the middle until you can see if you can find a gap. All right, if you can feel any gap, push down so you can feel it. All right, so I have got a gap in between my belly button, but that hasn't affected me in any way. All right, and you should be able to feel whether there is a gap. So slightly just cross up and so your abs are tight. Now, what happens if we have a gap? Now, that gap needs to be dealt with. First of all, we will be asking you questions, obviously, when did you have your baby and so forth, but corrective exercises need to be given. Now, if it's over three fingers apart, you need to go and visit a woman's physio, okay? And they need to deal with it properly. If it's under three, then we can look at it on the Busy Mum program and just change around a few exercises. All right, guys, thank you for listening.